Hello, I'm your host, Mr. X, and you are watching Footiya Predictions. In this video, we will predict but first, let's see who won the best awards. Best goalkeeper is Keylor Navas. Best defender is Sergio Ramos. Best midfielder is Luka Modric. And of course, the best forward is Cristiano Ronaldo. And player of the tournament is Luka Modric. Congratulations to everyone. Let's start it with Group A. In Group A, we have Atletico Madrid from Spain, Dortmund from Germany, Monaco from France, and Club Brugge from Belgium. Three big clubs, tough competition. But if you look at Atletico, they are superior than other three clubs. They are the Europa winners, and also they beat Real Madrid to win the Super Cup. So obviously, they are going to be the group winners. Another two clubs, Dortmund and Monaco. Tough to choose between them, but I think Dortmund have the advantage as they have more experience than Monaco in this competition. And obviously Monaco are going to the Europa League and Club Brugge are finishing their group at 4th position. And now let's talk about Group B. In Group B we have FC Barcelona from Spain, Tottenham Hotspurs from England, PSV from Netherlands, and Inter Milan from Italy. Three big matches, three big clubs, as they call it, the group of death. So let's start the discussion with FC Barcelona. If you look at FC Barcelona, last 11 years, they were the winner of their group no matter which team they played. So this year also, I think they are going to be the winner of the group. And for the second position, there will be a competition between Tottenham and Inter Milan, and I think Tottenham will overcome Inter Milan and grab that second position. I know Inter Milan are back after 6 years, but that doesn't mean that they are going to beat Tottenham. Tottenham has a better team. And if that happens, Inter Milan are going to the Europa League. Now Group C, another tough group. We have PSG from France, Napoli from Italy, Liverpool from England, and Red Star from Serbia. We are not going to talk about Red Star as it is a very tough group for them. So let's start the discussion with PSG. Their last year performance was very good. They dominated the group stage matches. And this year also, I think they are going to be the group winners. Look at their team. They have Neymar, Cavani, and Mbappe in attack. And also they have a very strong midfield and defense. And now, for the second spot, I think there will be a competition between Liverpool and Napoli. But Liverpool will overcome Napoli because they have a stronger team. And obviously, Napoli are going to the Europa League. And now Group D. In Group D, we have Lokomotiv Moscow from Russia, FC Porto from Portugal, Schalke from Germany, and Galatasaray from Turkey. Not an interesting group. No big clubs in this group, and FC Porto or Schalke are superior than the other two clubs. So I think FC Porto will grab the first position and Schalke will grab the second position. And I think Lokomotiv Moscow are going to grab that third position. So that's it for Group D. Now let's move on to Group E. In Group E, we have Bayern Munich from Germany, Benfica from Portugal, Ajax from Netherlands, and AEK Athens from Greece. Well, if you look at the group, you can easily say it that Bayern Munich are going to dominate the group. And obviously, they are going to be the group winners. And for the second position, I'll choose Benfica. Their performance are better than the other two clubs. And Ajax are going to grab the third position and they will move to the Europa League. Let's talk about Group F. In Group F, we have Manchester City from England, Shakhtar from Ukraine, Lyon from France, and Hoffenheim from Germany. It's not very difficult to predict this group because we all know Manchester City are going to dominate the group and they are going to be the winner of the group. They have a great team and they showed a great performance in last year. And for the second position, I will choose Shakhtar because they have more experience than the other two clubs. And last year also, they were able to bring themselves in the knockout stages. And for the third position, I think it is Lyon, because Lyon are better than Hoffenheim. Now, it's time to predict Group G. In Group G, there is Real Madrid from Spain, Roma from Italy, CSKA Moscow from Russia, and FC Victoria from Czech Republic. It is very easy to predict. You can easily say that Real Madrid and Roma are going to the knockout stages. The matches between Real Madrid and Roma are very crucial because they are going to decide which team are going to grab that first position. For my prediction, I'll choose Real Madrid to be the group winners and Roma as the runner-up of the group. I don't know how good is FC Victoria, but I'll choose CSKA Moscow to grab that third position and they will go to the Europa League. And now the final group, Group H. In Group H, we have Juventus from Italy, Manchester United from England, Valencia from Spain, and Young Boys from Switzerland. Another interesting group. Juventus vs Manchester United, big match ahead. Now let's start with Juventus. Look at the team. They have top defense, top midfield, top attack. And some of you said that Juventus are favorites to win the Champions League. So obviously, for me, they are the group winners of Group H. And for the second position, I think Manchester United will grab it. But both the teams, Valencia and Manchester United, are not having a great season. So anything can happen. If Manchester United grabs the second position, obviously Valencia are going to the Europa League. Well, that was my prediction. If you like that, show your support by liking the video. If you think you are a better predictor than me, then comment your prediction. And subscribe the channel to do more predictions with me. I'm Mr. X. We'll meet you in another prediction video.